Hey, this is Julie from RV Tips and Bits. I wanted to show you an installation that we did to extend our countertop in our motorhome. We took a cutting board, which I can make available to you below if you would like, and ordered these brackets from Amazon. They are very solid brackets. They are 500 pound capacity, which you would never use, but it just shows you how solid they are. They have little levers there that you just push up to click, and it will lock it in place, and then you push them again to lower it. We added an extra, I think it's a 1-inch piece below it to keep it level with the countertop and away from the microwave. We used the exact same holes within the microwave frame, so we didn't have to drill new holes. This was an excellent addition to our motorhome. We were able to access the microwave no problem. We lower it when we're not using it. I will have links below for you if you'd like to get these brackets, which I highly recommend.